social skills? None. But I'm loyal if you feed me, and I will never leave you because, well, I need the food.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to kill me in the past. One of you succeeded.
Top 10 things you should pay more attention to. Starting with number 1. Me.
I saw another TikTok creator do this and I really want to do it too. I want you to comment any assumptions that you might have of me, anything at all, and I will like the ones that are true. Let's do this.
What the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
This shit, I'm out.
They asked me if I had a type. I said grass type. They weren't talking about Pokemon! They were talking about the guys!
Listen, I'm not an alternative babe, okay? I'm just a basic bitch on dark mode.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near the disappears there and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes. So come on, join in. Everybody, sun.
You know the rules, and so do I. Say goodbye.
Someone recently asked me what I identify as. I sat there and I thought about it. And I came to the conclusion that I identify as a threat.
I know everyone thinks I'm just this bubbly little girl boss, but I'm not. I'm also a war criminal and a corporate sellout.
I don't care what people say, the rush is worth the price I pay. I get so high when you're with me, but fresh and crave you when you live.
Where the hell did we find this f***ing kid, man?
My mom threw me out the window when I was 3 because she thought that I looked weird. And then you kind of just picked me up. I remember that very vividly.
What I want to do is text you and say, I miss you and I like having you around. What my petty ass is gonna do is I'm gonna sit here and we're gonna play who can go longer without talking to the other person. And eventually, something's gonna fucking happen! Probably, I don't know! I'm fucking not good at this!
I don't believe this. A man of your legendary prowess drinking fucking rain!
Hit or miss! And I missed, and then I fired, and then I fired, and I missed. I missed both times, and then I fired, and I missed. This went on for several hours.
Oh fuck! Guys, I just got a text from our client. Guess he was the right target after all.
Who?
Him.
Me?
Yep.
They wanted us to kill an actual child.
That's what they're saying.
Well, Christ on a stick. I guess there is a God.
Am I upset? No, I am not. Little, but.
So my skirt
just barely covers my butt.
This is what makes my outfit so cute.
Wayne Tech promised an electric car by this year. I put a deposit down. Where's my goddamn electric car, Bruce?
Go fuck yourself. Not right now. I'm tired. I don't want to. It's a lot of exercise and movement and shaking around.
You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
I don't usually do this, but, I've been a bad boy, Daddy.
Damn it, for the last time, it is forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
You've got to be kidding me. What a joke! Get the together! What the
Why the fuck do we need chip-flavored chips?
Aw, she's so fucking cute! Oh shit, she's packing heat!
Don't claim to be a gamer unless you can shove an entire GameCube up your ass.
I just remembered, in order to be a content creator, I have to create content. I haven't created content in days. Oh my god.
I always think it's kind of funny when someone's like, I have a crush on you, because I want to crush you too.
I don't care what people say, the rush is worth the price I pay. I get so high when you're with me, but crash and crave you when you live.
Blue is not even a natural color for foodstuffs. It occurs very rarely in nature. Name me one blue food. Blueberries are fucking purple!
Does anybody else just wake up in the morning and think, burn it all down?
It smells like bitch in here!
Is that seat taken?
That's my lap.
I know what I said.
I no longer wish to be called goth, alt, or emo. I will also no longer be accepting spooky snack. From now on, you may refer to me as an Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh, I need a spanking. I'm a bad, bad girl.
Shut up! Oh my god, I don't care!
How much pussy does this motherfucker get?
We read zero pussy, ma'am.
Dear god.
Not gonna lie, I'm kinda sick of this shit, kinda pissed off and a little offended. Someone had the audacity to tell me that the world doesn't revolve around me. Baby, without me, this world ain't moving, bitch.
Oh! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up!
Boobies should not be sexualized. I don't know why we sexualize them. They're just a natural part of the human body. Anybody who does sexualize them should be ashamed of themselves.
So just to clarify, you're ashamed of yourself?
Yes, very much so. It's not right, but...
This family makes me want to murder people.
Ah! Look. You're here. Yay!
I am the darkness.
Oh, you want cuddles? Okay, I give cuddles. But I am still the darkness.
Good morning, everyone. God has let me live another day, and I am about to make it everyone's problem.
That was wetter than I expected.
I used to be a doctor, too!
You have lost yourself to madness.
I changed career paths.
Do you think that I'm adorable? Press the button if you think that I'm adorable.
So for some reason, a lot of people like to tell me, oh, you're so cute. Or, oh, you're so innocent. Well, no.
You've just only been on my good side. I suggest you stay there.
We're sorry. The person you are trying to reach is too tired to deal with your bullshit. Please try again later. Service error FU.
She's a whore. I love it.